ready for the night. The magic is there, let's get ready for the fight. Anyone can happen and anyone can show a face. I say let's get ready to go. OCWF, time to broadcast now. Embrace the madness, don't ask how. Wrestling with chaos, don't ask why. Anyone can happen, anyone can die. Your lights flicker, crowds electrified. Anyone you could imagine about to collide. Politicians, grassroots, movie stars, and musicians are fitting the wrestling and blood mission. OCWF, it's time to take in. Embrace the madness from deep within. Wrestling with chaos, come on, get the pin. Anyone can happen, anyone can win.
Welcome to the 10th episode of OCWF Monday Night Call. We have a double-length feature tonight thanks to the, whoops, all suit and tie character Rumble. In singles matches we have Lieutenant Data versus Roger Wilco. We'll see the Minnesota North Stars go up against the Kansas City Chiefs with Taylor Swift in their corner in an 8-man time bomb elimination cage fight. And in the main event we'll see Dracula defend his top shelf title against Rachel Gunn. Let's go to the conference room with Richard Simmons and Hulk for pre-match commentary.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have here with me now in the press conference Richard Simmons and Hulk, to talk about their upcoming match. All right, let's keep this civil. Civil. I'm here to prove I'm the best, not to play nice. Hulk doesn't stand a chance tonight. I'm taking him down, plain and simple. Big talk, Richard Simmons. You're all bark and no bite. You'll find out soon enough that I don't just win. I dominate. Save it for the ring. I expect a clean fight, no excuses. Now, get out there and show everyone what you've got.
Richard Simmons seems pretty confident that he's going to beat Hulk. Let's see if he can pull it off in this singles match. Sci-fi intellectual properties duke it out when we see Lieutenant Data versus Roger Wilco. Coming up next on OCWF Monday Night Call. Next up, we've got a ridiculous 8-man elimination time bomb cage fight between a hockey team and a football team, only on OCWF.
And
get yourself some popcorn, because, whoops! We filled a 30-man rumble with all suit and tie characters. There's so many we had some left over, in fact.
Make it finger-licking good.
We use fresh chicken, not frozen.
It's the kind of recipe that makes it taste so good.
Not chopped or rolled or frozen. It's chicken, nothing more.
Oh. A guy walks into a bar. Joan Rivers is the bartender. He sees a sign over the bar that reads, cheese sandwich, $1.50. Hand job, $10.
Ah! larger size of salad, chef for garden, or a chicken salad, or a apple, bacon, breakfast, bacon, muffin, pot, hot kitchen sausage, maybe biscuits, bacon, egg, and cheese, a sausage, Danish, national food, for dessert, hot apple, pies, and Sunday sweet varieties, a sausage, bunch of kinds of shakes, and chocolate, and cookies, and a drink of Coca-Cola, diet, coke, and orange, drink, Sprite, and coffee, decaf, two, a lot of that milk, also an orange, two, salad, and coke.
for our Monday night main event, where Dracula defends his newly acquired top shelf title belt against goofy Olympic B-girl retiree, Rachel Gunn.
That pussy better stank, otherwise I don't want it. Popped a perk 30, got straight to fucking. That pussy Dulce, smoking fentanyl, lay cereal milk. I see God. This shit ain't nothing to me, man. That pussy got me screaming, crying, pissing, shitting, shooting ropes. Yeah, we getting that Pirate Bay alien shish kebab cordyceps money. I hope them aliens are real so that I can...
Break a gun. Breaking free. From city town to Paris spree. Professor by day, big girl by night. In the spotlight, she shines so bright. Unpredictable, that's a flare. From the touch, she takes the air. Kangaroo hop, Aussie pride. Aussie pride. Viral sensation worldwide. Big girl reggae, she's on fire. Looks so fresh, takes you higher.
Thank you.
What a night, folks. Richard Simmons talked a lot of mess but ended up losing quickly, and Lieutenant Data lost even quicker to Roger Wilco from Space Quest. The hockey versus football time bomb match was a real massacre. In our main event, Dracula successfully defended his title against Rachel Gunn, who's been rather belligerent in the OCWF lately. Thanks again for tuning in, and we'll see you again on another OCWF Monday Night Call.
For the night, the magic is still, let's get ready for the fight. Anyone can happen and anyone can show a fix, let's get ready to go. OCWF, time to broadcast now. Embrace the madness, don't ask how. Wrestling with chaos, don't ask why. Anyone can happen, anyone can die.